On May 30th, some guy posted a video. With